It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a two-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
A man convicted in an armed robbery case in Pike County has once again run afoul of the law and is facing felony charges. 32-year-old Adam Lester of Lizzie Fork in Pike County was arrested Sunday at Dairy Cheer in Pikeville. According to court documents, Lester appeared to be passed out and slumped over the wheel of his vehicle when Pikeville police made contact with him in the Dairy Cheer parking lot. Court documents said once Lester was woken up, he showed signs of intoxication and police learned he had an active warrant for his arrest. Court documents said Lester gave an incorrect identity and was found to be in possession of substances believed to be meth and cocaine. He was arrested on felony drug possession and other charges. Lester was convicted in 2016 of robbing the Robinson Creek Dollar General store the previous year. According to court documents, he was sentenced to 8 years in prison, but according to the Kentucky Online Offender Lookup website, he served about 20% of his sentence before being paroled on the conviction. Adam Lester is currently lodged in the Pike County Detention Center. Reporting, I'm Chris Anderson, EKB News.